Ooh, I've never seen a slow loris before. Or a fast one, for that matter.